McKay just after free practice one here at Croft. Just going through the motions really. There's you know, some tyres to get scrubbed in for the weekend ahead. Obviously we're not sure what the weather's going to bring, but the track was very green, very dirty, so yeah, I think we learned some stuff, but I think more of the improvement's going to come just with a little bit more rubber on the track. As you can hear in the background, there's some more cars out on track just now, so by the time we get to free practice too, hopefully the track's in a slightly better condition, a bit more rubber down, and we'll see the times drop from there.